remember I was doing Dancing on Ice at the time, and we were just starting the live shows. And I just got this tweet like, your tour is canceled from a fan. I was like, what? Really? No. I was devastated.
Oh, that's the worst way to find out as well,
worst
isn't it?
Worst way. And I've been doing like Instagram and TikTok lives throughout all of COVID, teaching choreography for all the Dolls songs. Like, guys, we're going on tour. Yeah. I can't wait. Like,